Instead, it goes out to Hart against DeRozan, who stripped him.
Good defense, Cooper.